Frederick, first of all, congratulations, sir, on becoming an official programme ambassador.
How many are there?
There's five. Yes. So you're in a very elite group. This is an award that, that was won last year, and we want to grow the programme ambassador. So what does it mean to you to receive this award?
Beyond words, but it's fantastic. Thank you. And I say, make somebody day, give someone a hug.
Wonderful. And how do you intend to use the Hug Ambassador Award?
Oh, well, I'll mention it, and as I travel and meet people, I have to ask them, can I give them a hug?
And it's a very important point, that, because, you know, when we, it's about offering hugs, not imposing them. And of course, you know, we teach people to do the heart hugs, which is left cheek to left cheek, and then you get the heart connection. Yeah. So, thank you once again, and we look forward to working with you in the future on spreading love around the world through.
You're hugging me.
Thank you.